Yo, I need to shave this shit. I look horrible, but okay. So, by the title of the video, you already know. And, Jaylene, I love you. I'm sorry. I just wanted, you know, have some fun, because, like, it's quarantine. I'm sitting over here, I have nothing to do. And, I need a clickbait video, so here we go. If you're doing it, that's not clickbait completely. I am going to be doing it. So, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, if you can't read the title of the video, I am making a Tinder profile of my ex-girlfriend, aka my best friend, Jaylene. Yeah. She doesn't know about it, she's probably sleeping now. Now it's around, like, I mean, it's 3 o'clock over here, it's like 3:08 over here, so I don't know what time is it in Jersey, but hey, doesn't hurt. She ain't gonna do shit, obviously it's a joke, and I will be deleting the account on video, so like, there's proof that I'm not keeping this shit. It's just for shits and giggles, so yeah. Alright, is that over here for the lighting? So ignore the background. I mean, I'm gonna put my screen recording over here, but I created the Tinder profile. I don't wanna sit through the whole thing, you know, making it. That's kinda boring, and like, I had to kinda scroll through my images to find pictures, so I didn't want, like, you know, showing any things from my camera roll or anything. It's not like I have any nudies over there, but I'm just saying. So, yeah, bro, what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, let me screen record my screen. Hold on, let me open the app first. Screen recording, 3, 2, and 1. Like, bada boom, it should be on the screen right now. Okay, so. Okay, who are you, bro? I think we got a match. You already got a match? Are you kidding me? Alright, I'm gonna keep swiping. Stop smoking cigarettes, we're gonna decline you. Jesus Christ. Ew. I look better. Ew. Jaylene, I'm telling you, bro. You don't need to swipe, bro. I'm right here, Jaylene. You already know. We literally have a match. I'm 13 on Tinder Gold. Are you kidding me? Not buying Tinder Gold for a video, but... Another match? Photoshop tabs. Nope. Decline. Another? This is unfair. I make a Tinder profile myself. Another match. Okay. I swear, if this nigga matches, bro, I'm killing myself. I'm not doing that, but oh my god. I already got a text, too. Alright, we gotta mess with some people. Oh my god, here we go. The texts keep coming. Let's get it. Okay. How old is this man's? This man's looks like he's 40. Please don't match. Damn, Jaylene, you see that? They all want it, bro. They all want it, you know? If this nigga match. God, I never get these many messages. Oops, you missed a match. I'm glad I missed a match. Don't care. Don't match, thank you. Hey, cutie. Excuse me, that's my ex-girlfriend. Alright, calm down. Oh my god, are you kidding me? I am so sick of these matches, dog. Like, why don't I get these matches? Like, am I that ugly, bro? He's gonna match. Watch this. Boom. Called it. I called it. Alright, you know, I think I'm just gonna keep swiping now at this home. Oh my god, I just can't swipe. I need to match with someone. Like, you know, we're not matching anymore. You see these messages, bro. You see these messages. Like, are you kidding me? Like. God damn. Yo, Jaylene. Another one? Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna the first one. Hola. get it because she's Hispanic. Hola. That's all I know to speak in Spanish, so we're not gonna talk anymore. A reaction. Oh my god, another hey. You're gay. Yeah. My boyfriend says that every day. She doesn't have a boyfriend, I just say. I shake my booty. Oh my god, JD, don't hate me, I love you. It's bro, like yesterday I spoiled the kissing booth, the second one for Jaylene. Today she's gonna wake up with a video of her on Tinder. Man, I'm such a great friend. Good for you. Shut the fuck up, you thirsty ass nigga. I forgot to spell the thirsty. Bitch ass. Fuck out of here. Don't worry about me, worry about you. Damn, bro, that's just that's jab. So you're here to get good vibes? Definitely not from you. That has to hurt. Like, these niggas are verified too. What the fuck is going on? Keep your tongue, high school tongue, to, I spelled it wrong, self. I spelled that wrong too, you know, there's no, such an idiot, any problem? He part of the big beeping gang. Jaylene, you know what that means? Okay. Hello, gorgeous. Stop smoking. That's so mean. Goodbye. I don't wanna. The fuck? Introduce myself. That's my ex-girlfriend, dog. Y'all literally. I'm getting jealous now. Okay, that's it. I'm literally getting jealous. All right. Okay. Decline. We're gonna go over here. I'm doing it right here, bro. No, I can't do this. The heart eyes. The hearts. Like, what is this? Okay. How do you delete profile? I didn't mean to open it. No. Oh my god, there are so many messages. All right. Settings. You're scrolling down. Delete account. Delete my account. Other. Wait. No. I met someone, delete my account. Account deleted. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright. I was getting kinda jealous looking at all those messages, like, you know. I was like, nah, I'm playing, but yo, Jaylene, you're gonna wake up to another heart attack, but it's okay, you know, I love you. If you guys liked the video, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. I had to use Jaylene for views. Yeah. Such a horrible friend, dude. That's why I have no girlfriend, because I use them for views. But it's fine. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new with your boy Ziang, and next time I'll use someone else for views. Let me know who. I don't know. Alright, peace out, people. Let's be for real. If it wasn't for the pills, I wouldn't be here. But if I keep taking these pills, I won't be here. Yeah, I just told y'all my secret.